sex that could not be released as a single unless you had a video. Well, I don't have a video, but I do have a song. So, in 1986, every single that went to number one had a video. Except one. That was the longest running single for the year 1986. Hopefully in everyone's life. And it was also a song that was responsible for many more people in the world today being named Amanda.